What's going on, everybody? Back up again with another video. This time we got Beyonce. Hello. Hello, Beyonce. I don't even know where to go with this, so because this intro pretty short. We just gonna get into it. Parkwood. So before we get into it, what is all this, y'all? Y'all gotta explain this to me. Splinter Films, Hello and Company. And how did they get Beyonce? They must have put out, like, is it her film company? They must put out a pretty hefty, Beyonce just ain't gonna pop out for just nothing. Yeah, maybe the video will tell me. Maybe I'll jump the gun, but... Okay, so the background may not be live, right? Because the background's obviously Beyonce, and she's killing that background. That background sound is so good. But what is this for? He is so overjoyed. He's like, yeah! But, yeah, I'm confused. It started out kind of fast a little bit, I would say. I don't think this is a live performance, but I can't tell. I don't think it's a music video. It could be, but she's killing the background vocals. I will say that. Yeah, that I do know. Stand up, bro. I'm just saying, as a man, you can express yourself. And maybe it's because I was raised kind of old school and I was raised kind of different. You know, so all that passing out, and, oh my God, that's my favorite celebrity. And asking for pictures and all that stuff. Never been that type of guy, but I'm, it's just me, but I would be like, bro, if this my pops or my uncle or even the homie and he met, I feel like you meet Beyonce, you gotta keep it cool, you gotta keep it under wraps. You can't just, you know what I'm saying? Let Cheryl do that. Let Cynthia do that. Let Shelly do that. You don't do that, Gerald. Hello. Okay, now I'm not tripping, right? Because I was like 100% sure that her background singers were her. Like, it was just playing And it was just, she's saying in the background, but how do you find three women that when blended together, individually they may sound different, but when blended together, they sound just like you? Kudos to the talent agency. Kudos to whoever hired them. Kudos to them too, because they sound phenomenal. But I 100% thought that that was Beyonce. But you see how the performance wise she puts in that, and to think she's doing I don't know how old Beyonce was. I went to the gym yesterday, and I think I tweet something on the inside of my rib cage right here, right. So I can, and I'm 26, and if I'm performing on stage, and I don't think I'm in pretty good shape. I go to the gym about every other day, but if I'm singing on stage and I heard and I hello. You would hear all under like the, you know what I'm saying, the deep breath, the intake. But to be able to do that, and let's keep in mind, she's in heels. It's hot on that. That spotlight is hot. It comes with a couple degrees on it. And not only that, she's saying going down the stairs in heels, remembering everybody. People trying to talk, oh my God, Beyonce, I love you. Gerald done passed up. Ah. You know what I'm saying? So much has happened. She don't. The knees. She went down when she sang hello and came right back up. I feel like when you're in that, you say, wow, the performance. But when you are kind of reacting to it and you can stop and really observe and really take everything in, I feel like being there live and doing the reaction is different avenues. You know what I'm saying? I get to observe a little bit more. You know, I can rewind and rewatch and slow it down, but when you're live, you just have to take it in and just sit, right? But when you really sit back and observe, it's like, wow, the performance aspect of it. Even the way she moves her hair, the way she's shaking, the way that it goes with everything, it's phenomenal. This is the time right here, Beyonce. This we got it. You know what I'm saying? You got that. Talk to me. She done took it back. When did Beef It Up come out? I was like, what? Watch me beef it up. Mommy, fuck it up. Watch me beef it up. That came out when I was like in middle school, I want to say. Maybe elementary. Hello. talk about killing it towards the end. Hello! On a serious note though, totally 100% fun performance. I would have loved to have seen this live, full of energy, full of smiles. He did a great job just moving around, selling. I not even only would say selling, because that sounds, but this the display of energy, you know what I mean? The dancing around, the moving on the beat with the taking up the chandelier in it, the chandelier, the spotlight, and then delivering with the lyrics, the dancing, the background things with the live orchestra. That's a performance. I know that would've been fun to attend live. But y'all let me know what y'all think. Y'all let me know what y'all think about my beef it up. You know what I'm saying? Great that on 1 to 10. But that's all I got for the video, man. If y'all enjoyed the video, make sure that like button. Truly about your boy. Make sure you subscribe. Comment, let me know what other videos you want to see me react to next. I'm up out of here.